is Alfred Titchcock. And tonight, I'll be talking about my latest film. It deals with the tried and tested genre of the war film. But enough of my prittle prattle. Let's take a look at the film, shall we?
Do any of you turkeys know how to spell the word wolf? You take the D and the F away, and what you get? You get a fucking war, man! Fucking war!
We gotta get
Vietnam, 1967.
Let's make this long war a short war!
Bonds of friendship were made, but in every war, comrades fall short. Dwarf of July. You can take a dwarf out of a war, but you can't take the war out of a dwarf. Titchcock film.
Hurrah! I'm a fucking genius. I don't care if you don't agree. Now fuck off.